Well, you know, you really have put us in the vibe. We're really feeling the spirit. Talk to us about what is the healing harp? What does that mean to you?
Well, it has evolved over the last 30 years as I really have discovered more about myself. Yes. You know, my musical expression paralleled my journey of self-discovery. And the easiest way I describe it now is literally using the harp as a metaphor for who we are. And with all of these strings representing an experience, a belief, a fear, a dream, you know, everything we've ever experienced in our life,
yes,
is right here in our body. It has an energetic imprint. So we are so okay. full. Mm-hmm. And for me, healing is all about embracing the fullness of who we are.
The whole person.
The whole person.
Yes, and, I like that.
And we sometimes are afraid to go down into these low notes.
Yeah.
I can feel that.
And that's something. Everyone has some low notes. But you get the chance to have some high notes. That's the beauty of music. That's the beauty of life.